Good morning, children. God bless you all. Now, today I am going to explain you chapter Space Facts from your GK reader book. It is given on page number 16 of your GK reader. Please take out your GK reader, okay? The assignment of this work is already sent to you on 29th of March. Hope you all have done it neatly in the reader book itself. Now, let's start with exercise A. Tick yes or no, and let's see how quickly you can answer. Okay, there is a statement given here and you have to put a tick mark in the yes column or in the no column. Number one, solar system is the sun and its family of planets. Now, is the solar system comprised of sun and its family of planets? Yes. So, put a tick mark in the yes column and put a cross in the no column. Number two, sun is a star. Yes, sun is a star. So, you have to put a tick mark in the yes column and a cross in the no column. Number three, Earth is a planet. Earth is a planet which has life on it and we live on Earth. So, Earth is a planet. Yes, put a tick mark in the right yes column and put a cross in the no column. Number four, the sun is smaller than the planets. The answer is no. So, you have to put cross in the yes column and put a tick mark in the no column. Number 5, Earth is the planet closest to the sun. No, Earth is not the planet which is closest to the sun. Mercury is the planet closest to the sun. So, in this, you have to put a cross in the yes column and put a tick mark in the no column. Moving on to exercise B, fill in the blanks. Choose your answers from the help box. Now, this is the help box given and you have to choose the answers from here. Number 1, planets move around the sun in paths called orbits. Now, there are 8 planets in the solar system and they move around the sun in fixed path, which is called the orbit. See in the diagram. Now, this is the sun and these are the planets and they move around the sun in the fixed path. Can you see the rings here? This is the fixed path, which is called the orbit. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These are the 8 planets. Number 2, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are the 8 planets. Okay, they are arranged in this order only. The planet which is closest to the sun is the Mercury. Number 3, Mercury is the planet closest to the sun. M-E-R-C-U-R-Y. Mercury is the planet which is closest to the sun. See in the diagram, this is the sun, this is the Mercury. So, Mercury is the planet which is closest to the sun. Earth comes in the third position after Venus. First is Mercury, then Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Neptune is the planet which is very, very, very far from the sun. Number 4, the moon is Earth's closest neighbor in space. The Earth's closest neighbor in space is the moon. Number 5, astronauts fly into space in space shuttles. So, the aircrafts which the astronauts use to fly in space are called the space shuttles. See the picture of the space shuttle given here. This is the aircraft for the astronauts to fly into space. This is the picture of the Earth. This is the Mercury and this is the moon. Okay, hope you understood this chapter. Those who have not written this, kindly write down neatly in your reader book. Tomorrow I am going to explain you some other chapter. Till then, study well, take care, maintain social distance. Okay, and keep watching the videos sent by the school every day. Please do not miss them. Thank you.